UCLA coming on the road to Pullman and getting a win, something they could not do a year ago. Well, this time they got it done. The 13th ranked team in America getting a 79-71 win over Washington State. Monique Billings, a star for the Bruins, 15 points and 15 boards to lead the way for UCLA.
Oh, she's on a mission to step through, going to her left. But what an athlete. She is just, they wanted the win. You know, the coaches can talk about, but it's really senior leadership. She's doing it at both ends. 16 points, 15 rebounds. What an athlete, but I love her focus.
Canada chipping in 19 points for UCLA, actually led them in that area. Borislava Hristova, she was good, 25 points. She's now at 998 in her career. She's a sophomore.
Well, I'll tell you what, she is a sophomore scorer. The reverse, that was a tough shot. I'll do another one. Oh my goodness. She's a great shooter, great player.
Yeah, 25 points, as I mentioned, 11 of 24 from the field. The rebounding was the difference in this one. Look at that, 51 to 29.
Yeah, it's tough. You know, these are things you can control. So I know Mike Doherty and the rest of the coaches and the players are going to be focused. You know, they had plenty of assists. They need to get more opportunities.
UCLA will face USC. Washington State will head to the desert coming up next. Thanks for joining us. The Bruins win it.